guys, it's SimmerDeb. Welcome to part 4 of Let's Play The Sims 3 Off the Grid. In the last episode, Nikki met Blake Falcon. Now, Blake is the type of Sim who Nikki is really attracted to. She could really see herself settling down with someone like Blake. He's athletic. He's ambitious. He has a good sense of humor. They share the same astrological sign. There's only one problem. Blake is married. And Nikki is just not the type of Sim who would break up a marriage. She just cannot see herself flirting with or dating a married man. But up until now, everyone she's met in Storybrooke County that she's been attracted to has been married. She was attracted to Daryl Vaughn. He is married. And she was attracted to Ben Faulkner. And he is married as well. Now, she did get the wish to get married herself. And she does want to have 5 children. So she's just hoping that somewhere in Storybrooke County is a single man whom she can meet and develop a good friendship with and hopefully start dating. Nikki is ready to jump into the frying pan of the culinary crafter, the kitchen specialist, the deliverer of delicacies. It'll take a lot of time behind the stove and in front of a cookbook, but Nikki will never be without company when everyone knows she can perfect their favorite foods. Now, Nikki does want to learn the street art skill, and I thought that she would get a street art kit from rummaging in the trash, but she didn't. So let's go ahead and jump into buy build mode and pick her up a street art kit. That's something we can do if my game will stop lagging. There we go. Okay, it's only $40. That's no big deal. So we'll go ahead and get that. Like I said, if my game will stop lagging. That's one thing I absolutely hate about The Sims 3. There's a lot I miss about The Sims 3 when I'm playing The Sims 4. But I tell you what, I don't miss the lag. Okay, now that we've got her a street art kit. Oh, she didn't do a very good job of cooking, it looks like. But now that we've got her a street art kit, let's go out and see where maybe she can learn this skill. Where would be a good place to go? Why don't we go down to the festival here, the festival grounds, and see if we can't tag the ground. That must be that's a location merchant. Is anybody else here besides the food merchants? I don't see anybody yet, but by the time that Nikki gets here, there's a good chance that someone will be here. And let's go ahead and let's do a ground mural. And medium is the only size she can do right now. Well, and there goes lagging my game again. Sorry about that, guys. Don't know what to do about it. Don't know how to fix it. It's probably due to the fact that my game has just started up. And it only seems to only happen when I'm trying to record. When I'm playing my personal game, I rarely ever get lag once the game starts. But that seems to be the way it goes. Let's go over here and see just exactly what kind of mural Miss Nikki can make. She's laughing. What you making there, Nikki? What you painting? And I'm not 100% sure, but I think they can actually get arrested for painting these murals. Maybe only if you're a teenager, I don't know, but I think you can get arrested, possibly. Nikki wants to play with the Family Fun Water Park Arena. As a street artist, the world is Nikki's canvas, and nothing can escape a random act of art. Put a street art kit in your inventory and paint the town. We already have a street art kit in our inventory, Gooberhead. How do you think we're painting? Sometimes this game can get a little ridiculous. No idea what that is, but she seems to be having a really good time. Anybody here yet? Don't see anyone. Game is lagging. Wind is blowing. Trees are moving. And when she finishes this, what else does she would she like to do? She would like to join the painter career, but she can't. Play with the There's no one to play with. There's that girl we don't like. Where's she going? She's visiting Acorn Acres Stables. You know what? Let's go over there to the Acorn Acres to the Acorn Acres Stables and bother her. Some other people here. Who's here? Nikki Maxwell is now a line crosser within the rebel social group. It's a long and winding road to becoming the top rebel, so Nikki Maxwell's friends gave her a street art bag. Oh, now she gets one for free. And a megaphone to kick things off for some spare simoleons. Nikki Maxwell can sell stolen exam answers too. Okay. And where is Faith Baker? I thought Faith Baker was coming here. I don't see Faith Baker. I see some people getting ready to woohoo, looks like. Damn it, this lag is. Excuse me. This lag is really bothering me. Who is this? This is Jay Mercer, and who is this? This is Isabel Mercer. And they are getting ready to do some woo-hooty-hoo. Where's Nikki? There's Nikki, and I don't see Faith Baker. She said she was coming over here. Huh. Let's look and see where Faith Baker went. Faith Baker. She just hasn't gotten here yet. She's walking. Yeah, why take a taxi when you can walk from town? We are going to be mean to her. We're going to insult her. And we are going to accuse her of being a diva because we just do not like her. And looks like some people have disappeared. Elise Ainsley has disappeared, and Jermaine Lott has disappeared. Don't know what that means, but maybe they were NPCs. I hope Blake doesn't disappear. I hope Blake is not an NPC. No, he's not, because he's married to Candy. Okay. Where are you, Nikki? There she is. You're drunk, she says. No, I haven't had a drop to drink. It's too early in the morning for me to drink. What kind of sim do you think I am? Let's slap her. Let's slap her silly. Really? Well, take this, you witch. Okay, let's see what else we can do while we're out. Nikki wants to start a standard protest. She wants to improve her street art skill. So, Why don't we see where Blake is? And Blake is right there. That must be where Blake lives. Is that where Blake lives? Or is this where Blake lives? This is where Blake lives. Let's go over and just see Blake and see how he's doing. I wonder if that means it's 10:45 on a Tuesday. I wonder if that means he doesn't have a job. Well, with story progression, I'm using NRAS story progression, and it always assigns jobs to the Sims. Oh, he's a podium polisher. That's what he does. I guess he has weird work hours. But she's going to go over and just talk to him, just as friends. She thought about him all night long, and now she's thinking that if she can just see him, that she will realize that the attraction is not as strong as she thought it was. That she can forget him and go on and not give him a second thought. They can just be friends and nothing more. He has a nice house here on the beach. So let's, wonder where his wife is. Stop lagging game. This is really getting on my nerves, guys. I'm so sorry that it's doing this. Let's ask about his day. Are you mad at us for some reason? No, he's got a smiley face when he's looking at us. Let's ask about funds. See if he has any money. He lives here on the beach. He may. Let's ask about his show. That he was watching, I guess. Let's compliment his home. And let's consider his attractiveness, just to make sure. Blake Falcon's family currently has 2137 simoleons in funds available. Rebels are an artsy type of sim that challenge the status quo. And is the attraction still there, and is it mutual? Yep. We have so much in common. And Nikki just does not know how to handle this right now. She, on the one hand, she looks into his eyes, and she just really wants something more with him. But she just cannot bring herself to flirt with him. She just can't do it. Not at this point. And she really, really dreads meeting his wife. And the Sims who disappeared in her relationship panel are back, so that's good. And she and Blake are now good friends. Which, that's probably a good time for her to say goodbye. Because she really doesn't want to have this thing staring her in the face. She just really needs to forget about Blake and move on. And she realizes that. So, what would she like to do? Nikki wants to start a standard protest. Why don't we go over to, why don't we go downtown and we can work on her street art skill a little bit more. She can find a place. How about the university? There is a university in this town. Oh, and look who's there. Faith Baker's there. Let's go down here and find a place where we can tag the ground. We can go right over here and tag the... Oh, let's tag... Can we tag a wall yet? Let's go here. And... See if we can... Don't really... It probably wouldn't be a real good idea to tag the wall inside, but we're going to do it anyway. What is this place? This is Cranky Hank's Comics. And we are going to tag the wall. If we can. Yes, we can. We're going to tag the wall. All we can do is a small tag, but we're going to do it right there. And here she is. And who is this coming in the door? This is Isabel Mercer. Oh, she's the one that was over at the stables doing a woohoo. And look who else is here. There's Faith Baker again, girl. Don't be following us. Don't make us slap you around again. And there goes my game lagging again. Who's this? This is Andrea Ricketts, and this is Claudia Skilton. Let's introduce ourselves to these ladies. And we may become good. We need some good friends here in this town. So we will just meet these people and see how they're doing. So let's ask them a little bit about themselves. Let's ask about her career, and let's chat with her. Nikki learned that Claudia is in the trainer career. Claudia looks pretty. Is she pretty? Yes, she is. Claudia is quite pretty. Let's ask if she's married. Not because we're interested. Well, I mean, who knows? Just basically because we just are nosy. Let's get to know her. And she's getting bored sitting here listening to us. Andrea Ricketts, she's saying, Nikki learned that Claudia is in a relationship with Troy. Congratulations, Nikki has just improved her street art skill to level 2. Nikki Maxwell has been making some sweet street art, and others are noticing. She will automatically put out a tip jar to earn simoleons when creating murals. Okay, let's see what else we can get into. Let's see, who's this guy? Odell Wright. Why don't we go to... This is Tuesday and it's during working hours, so a lot of people are at work right now. A lot of the guys that she might want to meet. Let's see who over here in the medical career, in the science career. Troy Neal, David Ricketts. Oh, we just met his wife. Felicia Vaughn, Elise Ainsley, Colton Prescott, and Morgan Barron. And they work until 2:30 p.m. for him. Okay. And let's visit the Slugger's Bar and Grill. See what's going on there. Cheap drinks, happy hour has begun. We're just in time. Just in time.
Clark.
For some cheap happy hour drinks. And Nikki is hoping that one of those cheap happy hour drinks might help her stop thinking about Blake. This place is smoking hot right now. Really? Doesn't look like it is. She's going to order a Hogan's deep fried juice. How about that? And I think this is the place that has the downstairs area. It is. Hey, who's this? This is Kyle Hayes. Let's say hello to Kyle Hayes. Really loud introduction. I don't think we would have a really loud introduction. How about just a friendly introduction? He's got a deep voice. Is he cute? Hey, he's kind of cute. Yeah, he is. He's cute. No way, Nikki Maxwell. Welcome, welcome. No. You won't be paying full price today. Normally it costs $7, but you'll only have to pay $4. Nikki has received an invitation to Blake Falcon's upcoming party. View party invitation. You're invited Tuesday at 7:29 p.m. Formal attire. Yes, we will be there. We will be there, Blake. Okay, did she get anything from meeting him? Are they attracted? No. No attraction. Oh, well. We can at least get to know him a little bit. Let's ask about his career. Let's ask his sign. Let's ask if he's single. Kyle Hayes is part of the family. Oh, okay. The family is a career, an NRAS career, like the mafia, I do believe. Nikki learned that Kyle is a hopeless romantic. Kyle is a Cancer. I don't know if that's compatible with Sagittarius or not. It didn't say it was, so I guess it's not. Did we find out if he's married? Nikki learned that Kyle is in a relationship with Laura. Well, that's okay, because we weren't attracted to him anyway. And he's married to Laura. So we're going to go and talk about the heat, it looks like, with the bartender. Why don't we? Why don't we meet this person? Oh, he's a waiter. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Okay. Nothing's really happening here. Why don't we see what else we can get into? That's a hot spot tonight or today. I guess that's why. And she's feeling a little bit buzzed from that juice. Why don't we go to the arcade? Visit the Tilt Arcade and Bowling. Let's see if there's anyone there that she would like to meet. Nikki got recognized. No longer can you hide from your fame. Everyone is starting to know you. They just don't know the real Nikki. They know Nikki Maxwell, Storybrooke County resident. They do not know the real Nikki, thankfully. And Nikki's hoping that she can meet someone who she will be able to share that part of her life with. Is there anyone here at the bowling alley? Not yet. Hey, let's see if we can grab a prize. Let's see what kind of prize we can get. And she would like to start a protest. I just saw somebody come in. Add an herb to a meal. We don't have any herbs right now. She wants to pillow fight with Blake Falcon. I don't know how Blake's wife would feel about that. I really don't. Who is this? He's a waiter.
Okay.
And who are you? Oh, Mitch Kaylee, we've met you before. Who's this? Laura Hayes. Oh, Nikki Maxwell receives Scary Barry's Vampire from the Claw. Who's this person? Sydney Hillcrest. And let's introduce ourselves to Sydney. Friendly introduction. Any attraction? Yes, there is. Let's see what he looks like. Needs a hair makeover, it looks like. Oh, he's not bad. He's not bad at all. So let's ask him about his career, which it looks like he's in the military. Let's ask his sign. Let's ask if he's single. Sydney makes a living in the military, no joke. We have so much in common, I'd love to get to know you better. Are you single? Are you married? Sydney is family oriented. That's good. He is a Scorpio. Don't know if that how compatible that is. Are you married? Are you married? He is in a relationship with Ashley. Well, fart a dart. As in girlfriend, boyfriend, or married? Married. Of course he's married. Of course he is. Every man in this town, story progression, has married. Every man in this town, even though we just started this town. There are no single men so far. Well, fart. Let's see. She wants to pillow fight with Blake Falcon. I don't think we're going to promise that just yet because I really don't think that would be that great of an idea right now. So why don't we skate a little bit? And Nikki, she just doesn't know what to think. She's starting to wonder whether Storybrooke County was the right place for her to come to or not. Because everyone she meets that she's attracted to is already married. Looks like Nikki is getting better at skating. She hardly slips anymore. Let's see what else we can do before it gets too late. We could go to the Starlight Lounge. We could go to the Irish Pub. Nikki has become more confident in her skating ability and is now zooming around the rink with ease. The Red Flame Bar and Grill. McSteamy Cafe. We could go to the Blue Jazz Lounge. Let's hop on over to the Blue Jazz Lounge for just a few minutes. Now his party starts at 7 something. So we want to make sure that we don't miss the party. Nikki wants to earn a new title by increasing her rebel influence, which we can probably certainly do. Wow, Nikki's really getting the hang of skating. She can even skate backwards now. Who's this? He's a waiter. She's going to swim. Okay, well, if you want to swim, that's fine. Go ahead and swim. Yeah. I love, love, love her swimsuit. It's custom content. I am a custom content ho, by the way, if you can't tell already. But I do love, love, love this swimsuit. And I believe, actually, I'm pretty sure I got it from the Sims resource. But it is so, so cute. And she's getting a phone call. So let's answer the phone, see who's calling. And there goes the piano music. Who's calling? No, it must be a telemarketer. Oh, like Falcon's party. Of course we're going to attend the party. Come on, you can use the bathroom at Blake's house. Let's go. Let's attend that party. And I guess, more than likely, she'll meet Blake's wife. Surely Blake's wife will be at the party. And Nikki's just hoping that once she does meet Blake's wife, that she can put... Oh my gosh, look at him. Oh, he's wearing a tux. Oh, my heart just melted. I mean, Nikki's heart just melted. Well, he is so freaking hot. And Nikki's just hoping that once she meets Blake's wife, that that will help her forget about Blake. You know, right now his wife is, you know, she knows that his wife exists, but, you know, she's not really real until, to Nikki, until Nikki meets her. Is this Candy? No, this is Sky Jameson. Let's look upstairs and see if his wife is upstairs. No, I don't see her. Hmm. Oh, there's somebody. Who's that? Is that his wife? That's Elizabeth Cayley. And let's meet these people. Greet celebrity. Can't do it? Okay, fine. Go over there and do what you were going to do. Greet celebrity. And you're not going to greet anybody rudely. You're going to have a friendly introduction. What's wrong with you? Let's go. Can you not get out of the bathroom? Oh, it's Nikki Maxwell. It's a pleasure to meet someone who's famous like me. Well, aren't you? Congratulations. Nikki's celebrity level's high enough to have gotten in with the celebrity Sky Jameson. Now they can socialize with each other. Now, Elizabeth Cayley, I bet she is married to the guy that we met the very first night. Him. Mitch Cayley. Bet that's his wife. So he was married after all. Let's just ask her if she's single. And there's Blake, cooking dinner. Wonder what he's cooking. Nikki learned that Elizabeth is friendly. And I hate to do it, but I'm going to have to wrap it up here, guys. But thank you so very, very much for watching. And let me know what you think, guys. What do you think about Blake? Should Nikki pursue a relationship with him? Or should she keep trying to meet someone who is single? Let me know. And please like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.